went there hunting a few times, and their mother was very concerned where I was going to be put to go hunting. Okay. She wanted to know where I was going to be, because she wanted me in a good spot.
Yeah. Yep. Did she come and visit you at the spot?
Oh, no. You know, she was almost blind, and she could walk up and down the road. She used to, for exercise, she still would walk, and that was not a heavily, but there was cars that went up and down that road, and she'd walk that road, and she was almost blind. That's the situation.
Is that the whole story, or just?
Well, now you see, now I'm going to tell you something. The mother willed the house.
Used to have a 500 yard range.
Oh, really? 500?
Yeah. 500. Yeah. I shot that many times.
Oh, I didn't know they had a 500.
It was a steel plate, and you would hear when you hit it. Yeah.
The liability.
And right there is also a sporting range. Right next to it.
Yeah.
And once in a while, you could hear the beeps drop.
Oh yeah.
Where you were.
Yeah.
That closed up.
Well, remember the one there in Colmar, that shooting range?